Before you view the video, please take a moment to subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you will be the first to know when we post new videos every day. How to optimize the health benefits of turmeric. Turmeric has become one of the most favorite herbs in our latest discussions, and we are happy to help you get the most out of it. It provides a wide range of health benefits, but you must ensure that your body uses it properly. For that purpose, you must learn how to consume it. Turmeric is oil-soluble, meaning that you should combine it with organic oil for optimal absorption of the nutrients. Prepare it with some organic coconut or olive oil. How much turmeric should you eat? A teaspoon of turmeric is the recommended daily intake for adults. For maximum effect, you should take it on a daily basis or at least 3 times a week. Elderly and children younger than 6 should cut the dose in half, half of teaspoon, once a week at first, and then increase the amount up to the dose that fits the individual. If turmeric causes indigestion or undesired reactions, consult your physician and stop taking it. Combine turmeric and black pepper to boost its effect. When ingested together, black pepper increases the bioavailability of turmeric by 2000%. Extra tips. Never take it on empty stomach. If you struggle with gallstones, consult your doctor before you add it to your dietary plan. Turmeric increases bile production and may worsen your condition. Do not combine it with blood thinners like aspirin, ibuprofen, or warfarin, because turmeric is also a blood thinner. Which is the best form of turmeric? Most people add it to a cup of warm milk, but it is oil soluble, meaning you will have to deal with turmeric clumps in your milk. If you do not like the idea of adding turmeric to warm milk, you can find turmeric or curcumin, an active ingredient in turmeric, capsules in healthy food stores. This is not the most common turmeric administration, because people like taking it raw and organic. Adding turmeric while cooking is quite popular, especially when you sauté veggies combined with coconut oil and black pepper. Add turmeric to soups, stir fries, yogurt, fish. Turmeric and a spoonful of coconut oil is the best option for your crazy, hectic mornings. If you do not have enough time to add it to your meal before you take your kids to school, just take a tablespoon of coconut and spice it with some turmeric. It is extremely strong and can positively affect your health, but make sure you consult a naturopath or your doctor before introducing turmeric-based dietary habits. Remember, always buy organic turmeric.
If you like the video, give us a thumb up, share it with your friends, and take a moment to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tapping the bell icon so that you will be the first to know when we post new videos. Thank you.